How to create Excel sheet. First of all, we will work on the Excel basic support, how to multiply, how to create the sum formula, how to work with the. First of all, we will create serial number. Serial number, date, description, quantity and total. How to create serial number? First enter 1, then drag the 1 figure. How to drag the 1 figure to create serial number? Come here in the corner, then select mouse or left key, also control key, then drag control button, left key of mouse, then drag. You can also see the small plus sign here. How much you want to spread the serial number, you can do. Then create the date. In American system, first you should create month. No, my 3rd 2016. Sorry, first you should create day 3rd of May 20. No. First month, my month, 3rd of month 2016. Then drag only with left key of mouse, never select control key. Click here to expand. Now we want to change the format of date. Go to right click of mouse, insert, format cell, go to format cell. Then we want to select this format, then OK. We have changed the format of date. Now expand this with left key, just click here, then click the left key of mode, then how much you want to expand, how much you want to decrease the space, you can expand. Suppose rise unit price 120, quantity 400, total. How to create multiply unit price with quantity? Select is equal to, then you can go with arrow key or simply click on this unit price amount. We have selected D column and row 3. Select steric with shift for multiplication, then click on quantity, enter, then drag. Now you can give another item, suppose wheat 50 unit price, 5000 quantity. It automatically multiply. No, we want to create the sum formula. Simply you can create the sum formula. Alt is equal to, select the alt key, press the alt key, then enter the is equal to key. Alt is equal to, alt for alt is equal to. You can see we have make the sum formula with alt is equal to. Click on alt, select alt button or press alt button, then enter the is equal to key. You can expand with the left key of mouse the row size. How much you want, you can expand the row size. You can also create borders. First select all border, then select a thick border, bring it into left, center, right. We want to bring it to center. We want to bring it to middle from here, then make it bold and make it underline. You can also select the data with left key of mouse, then press the comma key, the comma option from the menu. No, we want to also add the currency symbol, suppose a dollar, but we want to give Pakistan rupees or any other. Go to more accounting format, select other, suppose P. We are going to select a PKR, Pakistani rupees. Okay, control plus S, control, press the control key, then select enter on S. Your sheet will be saved. It will never be affected. Control S for save. Now we want to give the heading to this sheet. Select with left key. Select with left key. Then merge. Now give the sheet name Daily Sales Ledger. Now select, you want to expand the sheet heading name, making an underline, then bold. You want to expand it to here. Select with left key, then left key of mouse, then merge. Expand. Control S. We want to check it prints preview. Click here, print preview. You can see the whole sheet will come in our print in the same way, but you can also select it from here, page break preview. If the suppose it is here, you should drag it up to here with left key, then click on this normal option, then control S. This is the end of this first lecture. I'm Nimatullah Khan. I'm also providing complete detail, complete different lecture on Excel. We will also work in home, insert, page layout, formula, datum, up to view. And I will also provide different sheet, different ledgers, different working in Excel. Okay, thank you, so nice of you.